Hello viewers, welcome once again to the channel. Thank you so much for clicking, thank you for stopping by. So today is a special one. We have a special visitor in our midst today, and we're going to be discussing some things. I'll be asking some questions. So if you are here and maybe you want to come to Malaysia for education, or you are even in Malaysia, you need assistance with your visa and all those stuff, this guy here is going to assist you guys. So first of all, I'd like to know your name, sir.
Okay, this is Ridwan.
Ridwan.
PJ Old Town.
PJ Old Town,
so far,
okay.
I'm in search of international marketing.
Wow.
For so many colleges and
colleges.
Universities.
Wow.
In Malaysia.
Wow, that's so beautiful. Yeah. So where is your primary place of assignment? Like, where are you working currently?
Okay, so you can access me as a, addressing me as a international marketing officer.
Wow.
For SEGI College
SEGI
and SEGI
College
universities.
Okay.
And even though I am recruiting for international students for SEGI College and SEGI University, and I also link up all others university.
Oh, so you basically you link with other universities also
in Malaysia. All universities and colleges. And all over the world, if student want to study in Malaysia, no problem, doesn't matter which level, foundation, diploma, bachelor, master's
or PhD.
Still, we can help you.
Wow. Okay.
So now you know the world is very global world.
Yeah.
In our hand.
In our
hands. We no need to office in Nigeria. We no need to office in
maybe
Ghana
or
Uganda,
different part of the world,
or Bangladesh, or anywhere. So people, how they know me, that's Googling admission in Malaysia.
Wow.
So we got so many videos, all informative videos, study in Malaysia. So far I have my own YouTube channel, Malaysian University Admission Center.
Malaysian University Admission Center. I'll put it on the screen for you guys to check.
Okay. And I also have another channel also.
Oh.
The Global Admission 8.
Wow.
Okay. So these two channels, we provide so many information regarding study, living, and all of our facilities in Malaysia.
In Malaysia.
So
wow.
Students all over the world, they can enjoy, they can know some information from there. And this all university, I also got some my WhatsApp number, my email.
Okay.
So normally students from all over the world, they WhatsApp me and for additional information if they need it.
Wow.
So I access. So far, I also recruit so many students from your country, Nigeria.
Wow, that's so beautiful.
SEGI College, SEGI University, Mahasa University, and other universities.
Wow, that's so beautiful, guys. So I'm giving you guys a big opportunity today. If you want to come to Malaysia, you already have somebody that you can meet, and he's going to assist you guys. I'm going to put his details down below. Okay, it's official and it's valid. Okay, he's working here in Malaysia, so he can help you. So I will ask one or two questions, because my viewers have been asking me, especially those of them that are international students, okay, from different parts of the world. They ask me, how is studying in Malaysia? What do you think? I've told them based on my own experience of studying in Malaysia. But what do you think about studying in Malaysia? Did you also study in Malaysia?
Yes.
Good.
BSc in Malaysia.
Wow.
So far,
so beautiful.
Students always asking, why Malaysia?
Why Malaysia?
Choose Malaysia. So I inform you some important things, affordable tuition fees.
Wow.
Compared than others countries like UK,
USA,
Canada, Australia.
True.
Less than half.
Less than half of what you will pay other.
Okay, so far, if you want to do your computer science bachelor degree, you want to do UK, so it will be this $40,000. But Malaysia, $10,000.
Some
university, $15,000. So, point is affordable
tuition fee. Okay.
Second, the environment. Very nice weather.
As you can see.
Very nice weather. Okay. Then another thing is the location.
Location
also,
of
South
study.
Asia also nice.
Okay.
Okay. So many students from all over the world, Muslim country.
Yes.
So halal food available. So this type of facility and the education quality, of course. The Malaysia, they're offering world-class education.
World-class education.
So far, some universities, some colleges collaborate with some Australian universities,
okay.
some British universities, some okay. American universities.
Wow.
Meaning, you will study here in Malaysia, but you will get the certificate.
Get the same quality.
Same quality. You will get the exactly the certificate from UK.
From UK, wow.
From the USA. Mm. So, got another opportunity. Those who really, really want to study in like UK, USA,
UK,
Canada.
US.
So you also get an opportunity like 1 year in Malaysia, then you can carry transfer.
To move.
Or
oh, okay.
2 years in Malaysia, then you can carry transfer. You can complete your degree, master's, PhD.
Wow.
So you also got this type
this
of
kind of opportunities. Wow.
So overall, if people asking me why Malaysia, I say okay, so many things, including tuition fee,
tuition
weather,
fee,
religions, food. And all overall,
wow.
I like Malaysia.
Wow, I like Malaysia also. That's like a balanced diet, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So there's another question I want to ask because, you know, some foreign students, maybe, for example, from my country, maybe when they went to Russia, you know, they have to do like they have to learn the language for like 1 year.
Yes,
I think
yes.
now maybe it's 6 months. So,
yes,
but
yes,
what
yes.
of Malaysia? Is there anything
yes,
like this?
No.
Wow.
Malaysia, all university, those university offer international
students courses. Okay.
100%
English
language.
Wow.
100% English language.
Wow.
Even some university don't require IELTS or TOEFL if you, your background was in
English.
English medium.
Maybe you were taught in English, right?
Yeah. So you
okay.
no need to do your IELTS. So
okay.
it's the same question you're asking.
Yes.
If you want to go study in German
or this
Russia. Or you, 1 year or 1.5 years, you have to complete the language first.
For just
then
language?
You enter your main course.
Wow.
Malaysia, no. Directly you come,
you
directly
start.
Use your main program.
Wow.
So, okay, another question you're asking. Mm. Okay. Why Malaysia? Another opportunity, some university and some colleges offer percentage scholarship, like
wow,
50%, 70%, some university are
okay.
offering this one.
Okay.
So you also can study here
on
scholarship.
Okay, but do you have some examples of some schools, maybe
okay.
private
yes,
universities?
Yes,
or
thank
yeah.
you for, okay.
okay.
What question you ask, which university are
yes,
offering,
can offer this scholarship?
This
yes.
scholarship. Okay. So far, SEGI University and SEGI group of colleges,
SEGI. Okay.
like SEGI College Subangjaya, SEGI College Kuala Lumpur,
Kuala Lumpur.
SEGI College
okay.
offering 20% scholarship from the tuition.
Tuition, wow.
Okay.
That's okay.
Then Mahasa University, Mahasa University offering up to 60% scholarship.
Really?
Some programs 20%, some program 30, some
wow.
program 40,
40.
Some program 60%
60.
Scholarship from the tuition fees.
Hmm.
So NT also offering 20%
okay.
scholarship from first year.
NT in Nilai?
NT in Nilai, NT Subang,
NT Subang.
Kuala Lumpur.
Okay.
Also they are offering
some scholarship.
20% scholarship from first year tuition fees.
Wow.
Same goes to some other universities and colleges is also offering.
Offering this
like,
kind of scholarship.
Scholarship.
Wow, that's so beautiful, guys. Guys, that's so nice. So even me, myself, I did not really know that there were some scholarships like this until he just mentioned it to us. So information is power. Okay, so the next thing I want to ask you, for those of them that are not here, what of Malaysian food?
Okay, so Malaysian food, okay, as a Malaysian...
if you are in Malaysia...
Yeah, yeah, I'm here almost 8 years.
Wow,
okay,
wow,
this
wow,
one
wow.
is very nice place. this one is multicultural country. So there are Malaysia living from people from Thailand, from Singapore, from
wow.
Europe, from all over
the
world. So
wow.
Malaysia is a Muslim country, so
okay.
of course halal food available
everywhere.
Okay,
okay.
If you want Thai food, so many thousands of Thai restaurants.
Wow.
If you want Indonesian food, so thousands of
Indonesian
restaurants.
Wow.
If you Japanese, so many Japanese restaurants.
Mm.
So Western, so all food available in Malaysia. So
wow.
you no need to worry.
To worry. So
yeah.
basically, you can get your country's
yeah.
food in
yeah,
Malaysia.
Yeah. Which food you like? You just Google. You see. You're newer,
different.
You can find so many restaurants.
Wow, okay. I know of this Shokit. You know Shokit?
Yeah.
Okay, so in Shokit, I know they have a big wet market, then they have some shop. Do you think you can get, like, maybe Nigerian food
yeah,
or
yeah,
other
yeah.
country?
Good question.
Okay.
So Malaysia also got so many places, got
okay.
very big supermarket,
oh,
also
wow.
Wet market. Mm. So this one, you can buy raw food.
Raw
then,
food.
Then you can buy from this one, and you can cook yourself.
Cook yourself.
And you can put your own recipe,
wow.
No problem.
Wow, that's so beautiful.
No okay, another thing I want to mention, those students want to Malaysia.
Mm.
So living and fooding.
Okay.
So cheap.
Very cheap. Wow.
Very cheap. Very wow. cheap in Malaysia.
Wow.
Very cheap.
Okay.
So this is one more.
One more. Okay. But when you say about living expenses, I think, I don't know, but I believe you know more.
Okay. So
if, maybe there are some areas or something. Okay.
A student got two choices. One, they can stay their university or college hostel.
Uh-huh.
Also, second choice, they can stay in outside of
campus.
College or outside of campus.
Mm.
So the average fees, okay, if government university, public university, the hostel like 50 to 100 US dollar.
Wow.
1 month. 50 to 100 US dollar for living.
For hostel?
Yeah, yeah. For public university. And private university, like 100 or 150, or maximum is 200.
200.
For living purpose.
Living and expenses.
Fooding, you can cook yourself or you can choose a restaurant or food court in the campus, no problem.
Wow, that's so good. Okay, so the second to the last question I'll ask, so the interview is not too long for you guys, is one, what kind of service do you offer? Maybe if my viewers want to contact you.
Okay. So those people watching our this video. Actually, we are here. We are coming at the park for jogging purpose.
Yes.
Okay, no problem. Doesn't matter. Anywhere go, I can give you some information about studying in Malaysia.
Mm.
No problem. Those students are planning to study in Malaysia, or living in Malaysia, no problem. If you have any type of question, you can WhatsApp us. Our number you can put here.
Yes.
Okay, and you can communicate us for more information.
More information.
You want to study here, you want to study here 1 year and
Transfer to another country.
Any kinds of question about studying in Malaysia,
can
you
provide.
Can ask me, no problem. We can provide you help. Okay,
okay.
You can contact us, our WhatsApp number.
WhatsApp number.
+60100.
Okay.
428-7778.
Okay, I will put on the screen also so that the people can see.
So you WhatsApp this number.
Okay.
If you need any type of
extra information,
information, no problem.
Okay.
Doesn't matter you are from where.
Okay.
All over the world, you can ask me.
You can ask. Wow, that's so good. This has been a very beautiful interview. Before I round up finally, I'd like to tell you, just to greet the viewers and what good word can you tell them, especially at this period now, this video is published because of the pandemic, and all this. So can you just give them an advice?
You stay at home, you stay safe.
Stay safe.
And if you still want to study in Malaysia, you can
you can
online program, no problem.
Okay.
So for message for all, you stay,
stay safe.
Safe.
Okay.
Okay, thank you very
thank
much.
Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate you. Thank you very much for joining the interview today. And you guys, what do you think? Let me know in the comment section below. So I see you next time. Stay positive, stay safe, much love, and God bless you.
Okay,
bye-bye. Bye-bye.